The Dreadman's back again, folks. And yes, I am fucking totally psyched and pumped because in a few days, it's going to be the 814 Metal Festival again. And yes, going to see lots of old friends, new friends, and all awesome fucking metal bands of all different genres. It's gonna be fucking awesome. So, as you all know, went to last year's 814 Fest. Did not cover all the bands, because, you know, I would like to spice it up and put different things in there here and there. So, you've heard me talk about all of these bands before. They're all fucking great bands. I love them all. But let's do a little bit of a recap on these bands and get ourselves pumped up for the 814 Festival again. So, without further ado, let's go on and check out some of these bands. So, how about Requiem for Oblivion?
Thank you. Thank you.
was Sudden Frost, three-piece, multiple genre'd metal jam band. That's all I can say. They got elements of a little bit of everything going on in there. A little bit of black metal, a little bit of prog, a little bit of doomy kind of sound, a little bit of everything. All right. Now, moving on once again, let's check out, staying with the death metal thing maybe, Blood Gluttony.
Thank you.
Circus. Death metal at its finest. Brutal, with some good slams in there for good measure. Alright, now, let's talk about this year's headlining band, Of Shadows.